celebrity. A celebrity in the booth, Mudcat.
We have a sighting. We have a Sut sighting.
Sut sighting. Our friend and colleague Rick Sutcliffe dropping by to say hello. Here's Vinny Castilla leading things off in the last of the eighth. Oh, he ran away now. You can go hang out with Brooks and Dunn. The Red Baron.
Is he on?
There he is. Sut, it's good to have you back, son.
Oh, my goodness, man. How good is this?
What's up, Redhead?
You taking some time away from your busy ESPN world to hang out down here with us little dogs?
It's not that busy, man. It's not that busy.
Sut, who you been playing golf with?
He's here. He's in the house tonight. Bill Murray.
Josh Barfield. It's a fly ball out there. Short center field. Oh, ouch, man.
The shoulder, too. Look how he rolls on the shoulder.
You guys have me cracking up all the time.
So we miss you around here, man.
Let me tell you something. I'm not far away. I'm here all the time.
What's the best city in the National League to play golf in? Seriously.
The best city in the world, Mud. Where is it?
San Diego.
Right here, man. You can't beat it.
You're the eighth.
Sut, you had some unbelievable news in spring training, and I wanted to pass it along because you've got a wonderful wife, a beautiful daughter. She got accepted to Harvard Law School?
How about Harvard Medical School, man?
Medical school.
Boy, great play by Bill Hall in the shortstop hole. He's all over the field all of a sudden, and there are two gone now with bar to board on the fielder's choice.
So you're going to be a doctor in the family? Harvard Medical School. Congratulations. That's,
come on, man.
That's awesome.
Why does that surprise you?
You know, it doesn't, but it's, I mean...
It doesn't surprise
man,
us.
Look at me,
it doesn't
man.
Surprise us because your daughter is
all the conversations
a smart lady,
we've had.
But the fact that she's your daughter still surprises us.
Yeah, that's all good, man. She's on her way to Africa tomorrow. How about that? Over there on one of those missions, man. George Clooney. You been reading about all that? You been seeing that?
George Clooney.
Yeah.
Here's Ben Johnson.
He's up there with... He's up there with the Congress. He's trying to get everybody to go over there and solve that thing.
That misses low, a ball and a strike.
Pretty good pitch there.
I'm getting yelled at from Bill Murray in the back. I need to go. I'd much rather hang with you guys than him.
Thanks for joining us, Sut.
He can wait. Mud, you're the best, man. Anybody on earth that doesn't like Mark Grant, I mean, they got problems. Maddie. What are you still doing here in San Diego?
Red Baron, by the way, you were
Maddie.
An answer to a trivia question earlier.
No, Maddie.
We were at Dodger Stadium.
Everybody on earth has been trying to steal you.
We were at Dodger Stadium.
The Dodgers, the Cubs, ESPN.
2 weeks ago.
What are you still doing here?
Mudcat, what was the question?
Who won the 1979 Rookie of the Year Award? And it was you were the one of three.
Yeah.